Happening tomorrow, jury selection set to begin in the trial of three men who were accused of killing Ahmaud Arbery in Georgia. He's a 25-year-old man shot and killed back in February 2020 while he was out for a run. Gregory McMichael, Travis McMichael, and William Roddy Bryan all face 9 counts, including felony murder, aggravated assault, and false imprisonment. Watch for coverage throughout the day here on ABC 11.